we start by organizing the strut bundles into piles by letter. Using the manual that comes with a dome as a guide, we start by locating the door position and laying out the first row of struts accordingly. We place the anchors at each point on the deck. There are 5 strut lengths. Each length is marked with a letter. We lay out one strut length at a time, and lay out one row at a time before assembling it. Then, we work on the next row. When threading the struts on the bolt, start with the upper struts. Then add a strut from the right, and then the left. Spread the struts out like a fan so the shoulders of the struts have room to fit on the bolt. This is where extra hands are helpful. When connecting the final struts at the door location on the first row, add a block of wood here for support until you later start the door installation. We keep the hubs loose to allow give in the entire frame. We loosen the bolts next to the final hub to make more room on that bolt. The order in which we thread the struts is first the struts pointing up, then alternate one strut to the right, one to the left, and finally the struts pointing down for maximum room on the bolt. The frame will move around as you work. It helps to continue to adjust it to keep it where you want it on the deck as it gets heavier as you build up. By threading the bolt through the struts that we are adding to the hub, we save time when securing them to the hub. When we have trouble adding the new struts to those already in place, we either push or pull the frame in order to get all the struts on the bolt. After completing the frame build, we tighten the surrounding hubs. Next, we adjust our frame and get it evenly situated upon the deck. Note that the anchors won't lay flush until they are bolted to the floor. It's worth taking the time to make as many micro adjustments as needed to get the frame in place before bolting it to the floor. We added additional wood below the deck in order for the anchor hardware to have more wood to bite into. After we secure the first anchor, we move across the floor to the opposite side and secure that anchor. Before we anchor any further, we continue to check the position of the frame with the alignment of the perimeter of the deck. We secure the anchor directly across from the door, and then we work on the door. Once we have marked where the door frame will be, we secure the last anchors.